Filipino inventors and students proudly presented their works in the annual National Invention Competition and Exhibition in Pasay City on Sunday. Some of the inventions presented were a solar-powered water purification machine, a car brake leak sealing valve, and new technology for shaping stainless steel. The exhibition was held by the Department of Science and Technology to promote Filipino inventions and encourage those who have ideas that can help the nation.